So you see, Your Honor, it's without question that this defendant did these crimes.
No, that's impossible. I wasn't in Philly when it happened. I was in LA at a Dodgers game.
He's lying. You can tell by looking at him.
Order. Defendant, do you have any proof of your alibi?
No, we don't have any proof, Your Honor.
Okay, well, if there's no evidence to corroborate Robert's story, the court finds the defendant, Robert Williams, guilty on all six counts of assault with a deadly weapon.
Wait, what? What? No! No! What?
No! No, please. Please, not my baby boy. He didn't do it. I know he didn't!
Your Honor, please. You have to believe me. I'm innocent. I put that on my life. You know I didn't do this. You know it.
Order. Mr. Williams, that's enough. Not another word. We'll reconvene tomorrow for sentencing.
Daddy, no, please. Don't go.
Everything is going to be okay, sweetie. I promise. Daddy loves you so much.
Hey, boss. What if he's telling the truth? What if we got the wrong guy?
Well, you don't think I know what I'm doing?
No, I'm not saying that. I'm just wondering if maybe we shouldn't take another look at the facts.
I just want a case. Who cares whether he did it or not? All that's important is I'm one step closer to a promotion. And besides, people like him, they're all the same. Just a bunch of criminals.
Please, it's never too late to do the right thing.
I wasn't in Philly when it happened. I was in LA at a Dodgers game.
I can see my headlines now. D.A. Graham gives low-life criminal life in prison.
Keep up the great work.
He's innocent. He's innocent.
Can you give us a minute?
Yeah.
What are you talking about?
He wasn't in Philly when it happened. His story checks out. Look, I have his credit card statements right here. He was making purchases in Los Angeles while the crime was happening.
Okay. So?
Well, so if he was in Los Angeles when the crime was happening in Philadelphia, then it couldn't have been him. We have to get these to the defense right away.
Have you lost your mind? I mean, maybe somebody stole his card. Maybe he gave it to him. I can think of 1,000 reasons.
But, sir...
That's enough. The case is over. You hear me? Now what I would suggest that you do. Walk the line so you can get ahead.
I have proof.
What is it now?
I contacted a local convenience store and I found a photo of him. He bought a hot dog just before the game.
It's not possible.
Take a look. He couldn't have committed a crime in Philly if he was buying a hot dog in L.A.
Doesn't even look like him.
It's him. I had facial recognition confirm it.
Has anyone else seen this?
No, why?
Good. Let's keep it that way. I don't want you humiliating us or risking this case because you got some pictures that don't even look like the guy.
But, sir...
Quiet! You want to lose your job? I don't want to hear one more word about this case.
You're not going to believe this. I have video evidence.
What are you talking about?
Well, a reporter was giving an interview outside of the game.
Okay, so?
So guess who walks by? There. That's Robert. He just walked through the background of the video. I can't believe this. This proves his innocence. We have to tell the judge.
All arise.
Have a seat.
We have to tell the judge.
We don't have to tell a soul.
Is everything okay, Mr. Graham? Anything you want to share?
No, Your Honor.
Very well. Mr. Williams, these charges against you are not minor crimes. Federal statute requires a 25-year mandatory minimum sentence.
No, please, Your Honor, I'm telling you, I didn't do it.
You've already been found guilty. So unless the people have anything else. This court hereby sentences a defendant, Robert Williams, to 25 years in a federal prison without the possibility of parole.
Oh, God, no.
Wait!
Excuse me?
Wait, I'm sorry, Your Honor. He didn't do it. May I approach the bench?
You may.
Your Honor, there is no way that Mr. Williams committed those crimes. You see, I have here a credit card statement showing purchases made by the defendant with his credit card in Los Angeles on the same day that the crime took place in Philadelphia. And I also have a photo of the defendant in a convenience store here in Los Angeles buying a hot dog just mere moments before the crime took place. And I have a video as well, Your Honor, that shows the defendant at Dodger Stadium at the exact time and date that the crime was taking place in Philadelphia, over 2,000 miles away. So you see, Your Honor, Robert Williams could not have committed those crimes. He was telling the truth all along.
Is all this true, Mr. Graham? Why didn't you say anything?
Because he was more interested in his promotion than he was in saving an innocent man from jail. I presented him with all of this evidence, Your Honor. And yet he ignored it.
Well, what'd you expect? Huh? Okay, so maybe he didn't do this crime. But I'm sure he's done dozens of others. Look at him, he's clearly a criminal.
Your Honor.
Order. I've heard all I've needed to hear. Mr. Williams, the charges against you have been dropped. You're free to go. Bailiff, uncuff him immediately.
Thank you.
And you, Mr. Graham.
Oh, please.
Obstructing justice and tampering with evidence is a very serious crime.
Your Honor.
I'm going to see to it that not only do you never practice law again, but that we send the right man to jail this time. You. Bailiff, arrest him.
No! No, this can't be happening!
This case is dismissed.
Too, sweetheart. I told you everything was gonna be okay.
Sir, why did you help us?
Well, because a wise woman once told me, it's never too late to do the right thing.
Hey, Darman fam, so you see, we're not just telling stories,
We're changing lives. And when you share my videos, you're helping to change lives too. I appreciate you watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Hey, Darman fam, make sure to subscribe to my channels and check out this next video. I know you're gonna love it.
Hey you, excuse me, stop right there. What are you doing with two bikes?
If you really need to know, some guy just stole it from a kid and I'm getting it back.
I'd like to report a suspicious man who has stolen a bike.
Put your hands in the air where I can see them.
You got the wrong guy.